located between Peoria and Springfield in central Illinois, Sandridge State Forest is a unique area located amongst the agricultural fields surrounding it. Marked trails and fire roads give you plenty of opportunities to explore the Sandridge State Forest, whether you're hiking, backpacking, riding a horse, or snowmobiling in the winter. Sandridge State Forest features unusual plants and animals, including things like the pocket gopher and the prickly pear cactus, things you normally associate with the Southwest and not the Midwest. The Green Trail is one of the few trails close to horses and is therefore overgrown and looks like a magical forest. It's home to backcountry campsites 8 and 9, two of the more beautiful backcountry campsites. While not huge in size, Sandridge State Forest does give you a feeling of being away from it all, and as one of the few places to backcountry camp in the Midwest, definitely a place I'll go back to again, though most likely in the spring or fall when there are less bugs.